This video explains how to display your building using monochrome model views. Many times, architects prefer homogeneous model display at the early design stages, when the final building materials or surface colors have not yet been decided upon. The monochrome model display encourages clients to focus on the overall design rather than getting lost in details that have yet to be polished. Let's open the 3D Styles dialog and display the General tab page to have a closer look at the monochrome model view options. Please make sure that the monochrome model option is enabled. You can set a homogeneous color for all the surfaces, and you may also define a color for the model contours for a more authentic architectural representation. Let's select the OpenGL engine using a white surface color with black contours. The result is immediately visible in the 3D window. This is a typical white model view, although we may do some further enhancements. Let's see another example using the vectorial engine. We'll use a beige color for the surfaces, so the monochrome view will appear more like a cardboard model. Monochrome model views can be saved to the view map and can also be inserted on layouts and be part of the final documentation. If the building design changes, the cardboard model view on this layout will be automatically updated as well. Let's see some further enhancements. Please note that you can fine-tune the representation of the contours. We will increase the thickness of the contours and select a white color. ARCHICAD's monochrome model views help to deliver professional design presentations at the early design stages.